First, we have a Qantas 747-400, and he's going to be heading right to Sydney. Then next here we have a Korean Air 777, and he's going to be heading right to Seoul. Then next here we have a 777 of Turkish Airlines, and he's going to be heading out to Istanbul. Then next here we have a Virgin Atlantic 747, and he's going to be heading out to Manchester. Then next here we have a British Airways 787, and he's going to be heading out to Israel. Abu Dhabi. Then next here we have a Swoop 737, and he's going to be heading out to Calgary. Then next here we have a Cathay Pacific 747, and he's going to be heading out to Hong Kong. Then next here we have an Allegiant 737, and he's going to be heading out here we have a Swiss West 737, and he is going to be heading out another flight to Chicago Midway. Then next here we have a WestJet 737, and he's going to be heading out to Calgary. Then next here we have an Air Aerolingus 340, and he's going to be heading out to Dublin. Next here we have an Iberia Airbus A350, and he's going to be heading out to Madrid. Then next here we have a Delta Airbus A321, and he's going to be heading out to Atlanta. Then next one here we have our Malaysian Airbus A350, and he's going to be heading out to Kuala Lumpur. Then next here we have an American A321, and he's going to be heading out to Los Angeles. Then next here we have a Spirit Airbus A321neo, and he's going to be heading out to the fabulous Party City, Las Vegas. Then next here we have a Will Air Airbus A321neo, and he's going to be heading out to Reykjavik Airport, then next here we have our Ethiopian 787, and he's going to be heading out to Addis Ababa. Then next here we have our Tapper Portugal Airbus A330neo, and he is in the 100th aircraft delivery, and he's going to be heading out to his bunker with the next year we have an Alaska Airlines 737, and he's going to be heading out to Seattle. The next year we have our Emirates 777, and he's going to be heading out to Dubai. Then next year we have our Hainan Airbus A350, and he's going to be heading out to Shenzhen in China. Then next year we have our Norwegian 787, and he's going to be heading out to London Gatwick. Then next year we have our Jet 2737, and he's going to be heading out to Calgary, and he's never being operated by Jet 3 at the moment. He's on service with WestJet. Then next here we have our Emirates A380, and he's going to be heading out here we have our Aircalda. It's at 777. Auntie's going to be heading out to Frankfurt. Then next here we have our DHL 757. Auntie's going to be heading out to Cologne. And next here we have the Frontier A320. Auntie's going to be heading out to Denver. Then next here we have a Virgin Atlantic 747, which is going to be heading out to Manhattan. Then next here we have our British Airways Airbus A. No. Then next here we have our British Airways 747, and he's going to be heading out to London Heathrow. Then next here we have our American 777, and he's going to be heading out to Los Angeles. Then next here we have our British Airways Concorde, and he's going to be heading out to Heathrow. Then next here we have Air Force One, and he's going to be heading out to Andrews Air Force Base. Then next here we have our Air Mexico 787, and he is going to be heading out to Mexico 7. And then next here we have our Cape Air Dornier DO228. I think that's important. Dornier DO228. And he's going to be heading out to Chicago O'Hare. Then next here we have our Air New Zealand 747-400. And he's going to be heading out to York. Then next here we have our last bit of the airports, so just warning, this airport update is coming to an end. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more aircraft in the airport update and so then next here we have our British Airways Airbus A380, and he's going to be heading out to Heathrow. Then next here we have our Delta 727, and as I always say, we always keep this one in any American updates just because it's my first Darren model, and I most recall Darren models. Most of the aircraft that you see on this update are Darren models. In fact, I think 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 787, and he's going to be heading out to Amsterdam. Then next here we have our LL 777, and he's going to be heading out to Tel Aviv. And then last but not least we have an SAS Airbus A340, and he's going to be heading out to Austria. And I'm just going to go over the airlines that have been in this update. FIS, LL, KLM, JetBlue, Delta, British Airways, Air New Zealand, Cape Air. We forgot this here, this is by Man Bangladesh, 787, and he's going to be heading to Dhaka. Yeah, it's by Man Malaysia. to Delta Tar. Swoop Top, Alaska, Emirates, Hainan, Norwegian, Jet 2, Emirates, Aerolingus, Air Canada, DHL, Frontier, British Airways, United, Virgin, Eurowings, Aeromexico, Brussels Airlines, US Air Force, British Airways, American, Allegiant, Lufthansa, SpiceWest, WestJet, Air Lingus, Iberia, Cathay Pacific, Qatar Airways, Korean Air, Turkish Airlines, Virgin Atlantic, British Airways, and Qantas.